Hey, what's going on everyone? It's TG Smooth back with some more Mass Effect Andromeda. Anyways, I hope you guys are having a great day. Mine's going pretty fucking fantastic. Yet again, got another ultra rare weapon from the loot crates, I guess you would call them, or the supply crates, and it's the Naladen. I think I said that right, or Naladen? That sounds pretty cool too. And it is a sniper rifle, so going straight into this. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, please don't forget to show your support and smash that thumbs up button. And if you're new to the channel and you do like the content, feel free to subscribe down below as well. I'll be covering a lot of Mass Effect multiplayer. Anyways, looking at this bad boy, it does 496 damage, 95 rate of fire, 4 max clip size, 28 max ammo, 60 accuracy, and 55 weight. If we go ahead and put some ultra lightweight mod on it, that way we have like more power recharge speed and we get our skills back a lot faster. And then the other one would be plus 11% sniper rifle damage, bringing it up to 551 as well. It can get damage boosts from certain classes like the Sentinel. I know I've mentioned it before, but we're using a kineticist and don't get any boost from her. But guys, we're going to go into some gameplay. I'm going to tag up with a buddy and two mana bronze and see how well this bad boy does. So I hope you stick around and enjoy the episode. Afterwards we'll talk about it and I'll give it a rating, and then we'll go on from there. Anyways, I'll BRB.